Dearest Mother, I am slowly adjusting to my new life here on the island. One of the island's inhabitants is a devil-worshipping ram. I caught her today collecting wood, no doubt for some sort of evil sacrifice. Her eyes are empty and frightening. The other inhabitant is a gay leopard who gifted me a hat in hopes of courtship. I immediately sold it for money. I am not here for love. I am here simply to survive and start anew. I also caught a snail. I hope you are proud of me.
I need to eat, Tyler.
I'm eating an orange right now.
We have real orange. Right, Penny?
I do not care how far into the game I am. If this motherfucker takes so much as one step on my island, I will deactivate the entire save file.
Crazy? That shit is so disrespectful. So disrespectful. That shit got me so high.
Oh my god.
Bring the beat life like Giorno. Young gang star flip the kill switch. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo, pose, pose, pose. Jojo.
Oh no. It's gonna fucking get me.
Animal Crossing in my soup.
The strangest thing I've ever read about myself online was that I was just obsessed with like killing like raccoons.
Would just like stomp on them.
Bitch, you gon' step on my fucking toe, bitch, with them fucking cowgirl fucking boots, bitch, this.
Look, I just flipped the switch.
2 plus 2 is 4, minus 1, that's 3, quick maths.
3 is a magic number.
Ay, 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 ay.
Hey, you! You're finally awake.
Why is this motherfucker always in my yard? Like, who said you could be there? Who let him in? Oh, wait a damn minute. Y'all, he was watering my flowers.
What the hell we gonna do now?
Is this how I die?
Tennis.